Those are the tracks. Come on.
Ah.
Just not being back in now.
Now.
Come on.
Decent walk to this one.
Yeah. Especially with a bit of rain to freshen you up.
In a way, I don't want to get soaked.
Find my little tripod seat.
Oh, you got it, will you?
Yeah.
Deserted as well. Oi.
Probably better.
Might well be.
There's a gap under the side of those trees,
up that ridge. A gap?
Yeah, you see?
Yeah. There is. Yeah, it's getting across, isn't it? Let's see what's down here. A brook here. Railway cutting. There, I've got a bit up here. Fence 2020.
Okay, there's the setup. We've got Wazook in the wilderness sleeping there. And a bit of thunder around too.
Oh, fucking hell, great. Just what we need.
Yeah.
That's what the doctor ordered.
Yeah.
Fire a paracord down that.
There you go, do that.
Hang your cooking pot.
We have nothing to hang it from there, mate. Just put a hole through it.
Yeah.
Nice weather. Yeah.
No. That's a good one.
Yeah.
The morning. 'Cause it's asleep still.
Right? Yeah. It's up here, is it? Ollie, let me look up here a minute. Ah. Come up here.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's a bit flatter up here.
I wonder why no one goes left here. Yeah. Which kind of
idiots that way.
Walking back into Clearbury Moor somewhere.
Look at that civilization there. View.
And it's down this big hill, not up it again.
Go down up from here.
That's a good trip out, was Ollie.
Good.
Good. We should.